Hello everyone. Before the show today, we just wanted to give a quick update on some sad news in the golfing world. Golf icon, arguably the best of all time, Tiger Woods, was involved in a car crash this morning in Los Angeles. Seems to have some sort of lower body injuries. So really scary situation there. Tiger's a personal favorite of both of ours. It's been incredible for the game. So we're thinking of you, Tiger, praying for you. Just had to reference that incident this morning.
Yep, just quick thoughts and prayers to Tiger and his family. Like Quinn said, golf icon. He's the reason we love golf as much as we do, and we just wish a speedy recovery. And now back to your scheduled programming of episode 2 of Two Off the First Tee.
Greencastle and beyond, and welcome to the second installment of Two Off the First. I'm your co-host, Quinn Roddy, alongside my partner, Matthew Brom.
Always great to be here. Welcome back. Episode 2, we're excited to have
you. Excited to get going.
Just had to get that serious stuff out of the way in the beginning, but now we're here to talk golf, have some fun, and we'll get the gambling green going shortly. We know people enjoyed that. So, first, Quinn, Genesis Open last week.
You had a more exciting Sunday?
No. Awesome. I mean,
holy moly.
Unreal playoff hole finish. Two playoff holes, excuse me, between Max Homa and Tony Finau, and who came out on top?
Max Homa, the Twitter god. Finau he still is unable to win. His numbers are insane. He's been top 10 over 40 times. You feel for a guy like that because he's such a likable guy. But at the end of the day, he just can't get it done. Homa played a flawless round. Should have closed it out on 18, but that's besides the point.
Yeah, Max Homa, incredible, especially the couple of the shots he had. He had a stinger through about a 5-foot window on the trees. Unbelievable. Yeah. To save himself for par.
He saved par on that hole, which is just an incredible save. One of the hardest holes playing all weekend. But we saw something a little bit unusual, which was the wind delay on Saturday.
Yeah.
Almost as unusual as Sean Tully's sixth toe on his left foot.
Yeah.
It's something you're kind of like, whoa, I didn't know that was going to happen, but it did.
It really did, and you know what? That is news to me about Sean Tully's toe.
But you got to see it. It's, yeah. Wow.
Okay. All right. Well, going back to Tony Finau, I saw an interesting stat. I thought we should include the fact that he, in his last 100 starts, 44 top 10 finishes, 0 wins. He hasn't won since 2016 at the Puerto Rico Open, and I think that just goes to show the guy's not a killer.
I don't think he is. It's like a cement door. He just can't close.
Yeah. That's very true. Very heavy cement.
Heavy. Anchor.
It was just an exciting tournament. Had me almost as excited as DePaul giving us new pen pals.
Oh, yay. Back in summer camp. Awesome. That'll be so fun. Great. So moving on from that, Homa closed it out. Congrats to him.
Yep.
Love that guy. We're looking at this week. We're looking at the WGC Workday Open Preview. So it's usually in Mexico. This year it's going to be moved to the Concession Golf Club in Florida. Jack Nicklaus designed. Pretty long course, about 7,400 yards. I think these guys are going to go low there this weekend, though.
Yeah, and then we should mention there's also the Puerto Rico Open, a lot smaller, less intense of a field. So when we get into the gambling corner, we're going to talk more about
the Puerto Rico. I mean, there's a curse that comes along with it. You know, everyone who's won in the past 11 years hasn't won any other event. Cough, cough, Tony Finau being one of those guys. Looking back at the workday, you know, we'll get into the gambling a bit later, but honestly, I think we'll see some big names at the top, but in all honesty, I think that a lot of those guys who have made some money are going to kind of take this as a bit of a vacation. It's not a super important event. I think a guy like Brooks Koepka is going to kind of go out there Thursday, Friday, be like, oh, you know, I'll play okay. Miss the cut barely, and they'll say, oh, no, now I have to go to a beach chair, buckle myself in, and delete about, I don't know, half a dozen Michelob Ultras, maybe a dozen daiquiris. Like,
sure.
Why not? Responsibly, of course. But it's just going to be one of those things, I think, where it's warm weather. They want to get away, get a little vacation. You just won the waste management, so we'll see.
We got the players coming up after this week, so that's when it's really going to start to heat up on tour. I do think this is a big week for some of the guys who are trying to break through that door, like Tony Finau. If he could get out there and try and make something happen, I don't think he will. I really am pulling for you, Tony. I really hope you can get that win soon. Also knocking on the door is Jordan Spieth, another top 10 finish for him at the Genesis.
He's buzzing.
He's getting that money, and I really hope that he can crack through too. That would be great.
Yeah, that'd be real exciting stuff. I think just about now is the time to throw it over to our gambling green. Ready? All right, welcome back.
This is.
This needs to be fixed quick.
Well, fine.
We gotta stop doing this. Ready?
One, two, three. Welcome to the Gambling Green here at Two Off the First, Episode 2, brought to you by Brawl Associated and our good friends over at Titleist. Still do not actually sponsor us. Working on it. Titleist, please. Benny, Expert Analysis, welcome back. Thanks
for having me, boys.
Yeah, hey, Ben.
Good to be back.
Hey, nice to see you again.
So, with this, we're going to just rattle off our three picks.
Well, I think we should maybe do a little recap of last week's picks, because someone at the table went 3-for-4 in their picks. I'm not sure who it was. Wait, it was me. That's why the hat's staying on. I won. I got the most picks right. The hat will be staying on, and I look to repeat this week. So, good try, guys.
Yeah, so Quinn, great job. Can't deny that there. Our picks just didn't span out, Benny.
Happens to the best of us.
Yeah, we went for the value. Quinn went for the smart. It happens.
Whoops.
But so anyway, now we're going to get right back into episode 2 of our picks for this week's tournament. And Quinn, you want to open us up?
Yeah, I'll open us up. So I got Daniel Berger to win plus 2,800. I know he just won the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am, but he's from nearby. He went to Florida State. The course is in Brandon, Florida. He has 3 top 10s this year. It's a breakout year for him. He's kind of a weird looking dude, so I think people underestimate him, and so he kind of flies under the radar a little bit. I think he's going to have a phenomenal tournament. Then I got Cameron Champ in the top 20, plus 350. He's got a big head, and he hits the ball really far, and it's something that I really like about him. I think, like, as they say in Entourage, you know, actors, the big head, that whole effect. I think it's more important than you think it is. Then when it gets to matchups, I got Victor Hovland over Bryson, minus 110. Hovland's been swirling around, scrambling like a beast. He's a really solid player, and you know, Bryson is still just a massive cheesehead, steroid boy. So,
yep.
I don't like him.
Always.
Yeah. Ben, go ahead.
Yep, so to win, I have Xander at plus 1,400, Xander Schauffele. I picked him in the past. It did not pan out, but you know what? Sometimes you got to double down on your guys. Secondly, I've got Louis Oosthuizen finishing as the top South African player, plus 130. Quinn, that's my guy.
That's your guy. It's a known thing. I know the viewers know that's your guy.
Yeah. So, and then third, I'm actually going for a rookie on the PGA. Just got his tour card. I have Matt James to finish in the top 20 at plus 400. So there's great value there for a rookie, kind of an up-and-coming golfer.
Yeah, ladies love him, too.
Yeah, Matt James.
I like that a lot, Benny. That's a great pick. For me, I'm going to open up with my winner. I've got Justin Thomas, plus 1650 to win. I think with all the seriousness going on, I think it's going to be something that really makes him dial in and go for the first place, do it for Tiger this week. So I'm going to take JT as my winner. Rory McIlroy finishing in the top 20, plus 155, about as big of a lock as Justin McMahon being at Moore's on a Wednesday night, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I agree.
And my special bet of the week is going to be 2 or more hole-in-ones in the tournament, plus 1,100. Saddle up. Quinn with that hat.
Wrestle it in, let's cowboy.
Keep going.
Let's go.
2 or more hole in ones.
Welcome to the Wild West.
Yes, sir. And those are my 3 picks. That's our 9 picks. And that is the Gambling Green. And we are 2 off the first.
Hey, Matt, you know what I like to call them sometimes?
What?
Wow, boys.
No, you don't.
We've got that.
Before I was scared.
It's from a show.
Before I was interrupted, we are 2 off the first. Thanks for tuning in to episode 2. We'll be back here next Wednesday, hopefully with some positive news about Tiger Woods and the Players Championship. That's a big one, the 5th major. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week. Love you guys.
Great for Tiger.
That hat, Ronnie.
It's because I went 3-for-4 last time and I won.
No, it's just all
dude,
up.
Who cares?
It's a nice hat! Don't bend it!
I have not bent it once! I took it off and went like this.
3, 2, 1. Welcome to the Grand
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 Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Grand Gr